According to Matembe, the lead of opposition, his name, Nandala Mafabi, was more prominent during President Museveni's speech to the nation yesterday. Matembe believes that the president's threatening remarks will only make the situation worse if Uganda's problems are not immediately addressed.
Who is Nandala to the whole of Uganda that every statement is about Nandala? How can you be thinking about, you thank Kaihura? Of all the people, we thank Kaihura for silencing the descending voices, which are talking because of misery. The role of the opposition is to critique government, and the role of government is to respond by action, not by quarrel and fight.
Matembe was flagging off relief items destined for districts of Kitgum, Padel and Lamor, which are mostly affected by the nodding disease syndrome. The items were collected by women who visited the districts and realized that the affected families were not only in need of the medicine that government is supplying to control symptoms, but also basic necessities like food and beddings.
The mothers cannot go to cultivate anymore. They have to keep around with the children. Now, if they are keeping around in the homes for fear of their children, then they need emergency program to provide them food, to provide them medicine. So this is a state of emergency in those districts.
Because this nodding disease and the rest of the suffering of the people in health, poor education and all these are a consequence of poor governance.
The women are appealing to all Ugandans to join this cause by bringing the items to FIDA and UNET offices located in Kamocha and in Tinda, respectively. The nodding disease that was first reported to Ministry of Health in 2009 has worsened the poverty situation of the affected families. Irene Namialo, NTV.